and I hope that the Myanmar of the future is a democracy where all languages, all ethnicities and all faiths will be recognised and respected, not tolerated, respected, despite a big difference between those words. But in the meantime, it looks awfully like a long-term refugee camp, sadly not unlike the refugee camp the Palestinian people forced into in 1948. So our solidarity must be with them and the great people in Myanmar fighting back against the military dictatorship. And a couple of nights ago, I was on a conference with trade union activists in Myanmar who were standing up for workers' rights and for jobs and for the functioning of the economy and the diversity of their country. Just because the mainstream media decides that Myanmar is no longer of any interest, it is an interest to all of us. We have to keep up that pressure and keep up those